Patrick Special, Season 3.
What is going on, everybody? It is Spencer here, and we are back with the Athlete Special. I know it has been a long time since I've posted, but yeah, we're back. In 2 weeks, I'm going to be running an 800-meter race in Boston. Oof. And yeah, I'm going to try to run fast there. And then in a couple more weeks after that, I'm going to be running the 1500-meter at the juniors, I think. Yeah. So yeah, now that I'm home, I'm going to be able to film a lot more, which is really exciting. And in fact, we've got a workout coming up today.
We even have cameraman Larkin back at the action, so she's going to be able to help out with a lot more videos.
But yeah, I think my homie Will is going to be filming my workout today, which is going to be 6 200s, cutting down a little bit. So yeah, that'll be good. Ooh, my pants just fell off. Whatever.
I might be there. I might be at the workout. Who knows?
Down by the river, I was drawn by your grace into depths of oblivion and to the lover's place. I was stuck in a puddle full of tears and unwise. Stuck doing snow, know that we've fade unlike, honey, I know. Hey, when we walked down the road, I feel like we can throw away the forces of a past. And I know, too, it's been the hardest days for you. Let's throw them out the window, that's what those lovers do.
Halfway through the workout, I feel pretty good. It's quite humid out, but when you're doing like speed workouts like this, it doesn't really affect you that much. So, feeling good. We're gonna get through this.
Last rep.
That we fade out like, honey, I know. Hey, when we walked out, I feel like we can throw away the forces of a past. And I know, too, it's been the hardest days. Let's throw them out the window.
Alright, guys, the workout went really well. It was a good time. Thanks for filming, homie Will, number one homie. Yeah, so we're gonna do a 3 mile cooldown and then we're gonna call it a day. So, thanks for watching. Plenty more to come. See you guys next time on the Athlete Special.